And died on me, twisted my ankle something fierce. Think you could give me a ride?
Sure.
Yeah, sure. Hop on.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. You know Emerald Ranch? Mind taking me there?
Yeah, sure.
Glad I ran into you. Huh. I raised that horse, you know. Raised it since it was just a foal.
Losing a horse is hard. Sorry to hear that.
Yeah, that horse did right by me. Better than my husband, truth be told. That fool. Always complaining. But does he do something about it?
Uh-huh.
Man barely lifts his hand to wave the flies away. Aside from to lift a drink, of course. Marriage, for me, has been nothing but trouble. But Biscuit? He was a fine animal. Loyal, smart, brave. Didn't take no guff, not from no one. Had one of them mountain boys pull a gun on me once. I was riding up near the Dakota and had stopped by a nice warm patch. Must have dozed off, but I wake up and find some nasty piece of work pointing a rusty shotgun straight at me. Well, he gets wheezing on and I must have made some sort of noise, because the next thing I know, Biscuit had nipped his ear clean off.
That's a cute
kicked name. His hide, too, as he was hollering away. Didn't think a man could run so fast.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, had a good laugh on that one. I tell the husband, what does he do? Should have never gone over there, honey, he says. Gee, thanks.
So, you live at Emerald Ranch, then?
For the time being. I was looking for work. They was looking for some help with the gardens. If I waited any longer for my husband to put food on the table, I'd have died of starvation.
I know, Thomas,
I'll be moving
I know.
On soon, though. Emerald Ranch, well, it's a strange place.
How so?
The owner's a mean bastard.
Here you go. Have a care.
Strange, too. Delights in bullying folk.
There you go.
There's a daughter, but she never leaves the house. You can see her in the window sometimes.
Oh, can you?
Oh, we're getting close now.
No shit, it's right there. If anything, I should be there by nightfall.
Here we go. This is great. This was kind of you, mister. Please, take this as my way of thanking you.
What is it? Oh,
appreciate
your
it.
Husband gave you?
What
thanks,
a
lady.
Lousy day.
Hold on. Oops, wrong one.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. The fuck was that noise? I think I hear something.
Easy.
Yeah, I hit a bird. Looks like a crow. Of course, just put it in your pocket.
I don't like riding with trouble. Stay away.
Okay. I wasn't looking for trouble. Since I'm restarting this game, this will give me a chance to get the white fox back again. Oh, look, there's the swamps. Mud branch. I'm still gonna keep on going anyway. Yeah, I know. That's nice. Put that away. Stop it.
You're all right, boy.
Just shot at me.
Easy, whoa.
I don't think there is a unicorn in the game. Like, maybe in the last game?
Just give me
a
minute,
I don't think
boy.
So for this game. Yeah. Also, good skin. It's not poor. Hello? No, it would have said legendary at the top left corner. Like, you are entering a legendary area. And the legendary gator is fucking huge, honey. I did shoot it. And I skinned it.
Just find out where it is and she'll post something with me around the area.
Alright, bye. Okay, like I remember when it was nighttime and we were just leaving the city. So it was like around this area. So I just gotta travel more down more. I did take the meat. Dude, I can't pick up that big-ass alligator on this big-ass horse. Sorry, this poor guy can't even carry it.
Okay.
Okay, like one, two, three. You're freaking out whenever you did.
It's okay.
Yeah, he's angry.
Yep.
Why are you turning that way for?
Yep. Hey.
Calm down.
Yeah, okay, boy.
See, this is just regular alligators. Corpse? Corpse from what? Okay, I'll still be playing.
Howdy.
The Thomas is gone. It doesn't give me a chance to look for. Oh, I gotta complete chapter 4. Okay.
Someone there? Hello?
Here you go,
oh,
friend.
Oh, bless you, mister. Truly, you're a saint. Yes, sir. There should be more people in the world like you. God bless.
Okay, boy.
Man, if only Thomas was here.
Okay. Yeah, how you making out?
I drink from the maiden and I live again in the dead, the heart of the ring of blood. Okay.
Easy there, friend.
Watch out!
Come on.
Everyone's all looking at me.
Okay, let's take a look at it.
Okay, yes. So.
You doing okay?
Yes, so.
Okay, ran into a glut of these, did you?
Yes. Buy it.
I hope you make something pretty with that.
Okay.
Didn't give me shit.
Thank you.
I'm about to hunt a shit ton of alligators then.
See you, Zach. Go, Tad.
You got a problem? What the hell? Oh, sorry. Oh,
Hello.
Can I help?
Saludos.
Lately, I like Mother Nature more than Uncle Sam. I know it ain't popular to say it.
How's it going?
Not too good.
Mister?
Hey, mister!
Seems I buy this near every day.
Worse than in my country now.
Don't surprise me in this place.
Okay.
You enjoy that.
I will.
Hello. Welcome. Shelves are all labeled up top. If you don't see something, just check the catalog. Sure, I'll take a look.
What, I can't guess to you?
They sell. I'll take it. Yeah, I'll take it.
Why need that?
Much appreciated. Lightens my load. Now, let me have a look.
Provisions.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Oh, bread roll. That's so delicious.
Just got back delivered this morning. Won't find fresher.
Biscuits? Okay. Crackers? LeBlanc? I don't need any cigars. Chewing tobacco? Nope. Coffee? Nope.
You have any friends? Spread the word. Horner & Co. That's me, Isaac Horner.
The finest cheese.
Fresh as you can find.
Want more rum? Rum, rum.
Thank you.
Probably brush.
Stay there, boy.
Five Bones Under, The Perfect Star. Might as well become mortal again. Cool!
Your problem.
Where's my phone? I don't know. No clue where I put it. Here it is. Okay. Okay, I'm just sitting here reading all of these. Interesting. Okay. If you lose your saddle.
Hello there. That horse doing all right? I'm happy to stable that for you. It's all yours. Hello, sir.
Hey, Grammy.
How's it going, partner?
Best to have a good saddle that'll hold up.
Like that one.
My daddy was a blacksmith right here in this shop. That's how I got learning.
Sure. That's interesting.
How's it going?
do like the hickory color. Oh, now that one I like.
I'd steer clear of the women folk in this town. These either too churchy or liable to get you itchy.
Parents.
A few careful trims and this horse will look just fine. Enjoy. Used to have a good cobbler across the way. His old lady blew his head clean off. All right,
get
then.
It.
Some grooming goes a long way. Looks nice. Yup. Looking mighty fine.
Parents. That horse is tiny! horse, where do I go? I guess I can go there. Get a haircut. Start the piece. Nigga!
For hillbillies like you in town no more.
Oh, pardon.
Hmm. parted. Parted fade. Part parted. Part parted fade. Ooh. Ooh. Make it as short as I want it to be.
What is it that you need?
Oh no.
Come on, friend. What can I do for you?
Thank you. Looks okay.
About us.
Oh, I will.
Thank you very much, friend. Old Jesse found his wife alive and tired up north.
Well, now.
I am.
Hello there.
Hello there.
My mama didn't love me enough.
Sorry.
Listen to me, friends. This book, this precious tome, this passport to earthly paradise. I have written it for you, so that you can be like me, a rich, happy, successful man who is now dedicating his life.
Hello.
All right, I gotta figure out the fuck out of here. So I'm just gonna hang around the area until.
Insane? What's your problem?
You're going to talk back on me? Guy, good shot. Okay. No.
Yeah.
Sorry. What kind of horse are you? Soulbug punch?
Not again.
To my shop, please come look around.
Oh, I can't sell you anything that is on. Sorry, lady.
There we go.
be done.
Stretch because I've been sitting for an hour.
Whoa.
I'm gonna pause it. Thank you. Okay. Go ahead and investigate. What's with her hair? This one bit. Alright, we're back. Before I attack her or interact with her, I'm gonna use the bathroom. just gonna go ahead and save to an empty slot.
Yeah.
We should just left it unpaused. No! Stupid horse!
Done.
Oh gosh darn it, forget that.
You're alright, boy.
Thomas. Well, I died earlier. My horse got spooked and bucked me off.
Yeah.
And I got eaten in half by a fucking alligator. Don't boo me. I thought the horse could start with
horse. Easy.
Please, friend. You gotta help me out here. Come on, please.
Okay, give me a second.
I'm about done here. If I don't get these shackles off soon, I'm a goner.
There you go.
Oh, thank God. Oh, I went to
bye.
So
yeah. Yeah, I bet.
So, I had to get another alligator skin. To a saloon, rent for the night, maybe take a bath. No witnesses. Heck. What have I done, Thomas? I just wanted to go to sleep. Run, horse! Saved a game just in case something happens. I made two copies. One of them was while I'm at that stupid little fishing town in the middle of the swamp. So I'm probably gonna be there. Stupid. Okay, shut up. Stupid. Stupid. Like that? Like, stupid. Where the fuck's my horse? Oh, there it is. Just like, remember how I said I paused it? I was like, you know what, let me go hunt something real quick. So I did. I was hunting an alligator.
Yes, sir.
And I died. Happened. The horse bucked me off and before I got a chance to even get up, snap, became a friend of the day.
Biggest shithole I've seen.
So I heard.
I could have. I would have. Probably should have. I don't know, but it's starting to turn daytime?
Yeah.
Oh, don't call me stupid. You stupid. Stupid. Keep galloping. banana.
Yep. Easy. Whoa.
Oh my gosh, it's so foggy. Why?
Easy, boy. Gotta be done.
George, see that red light? There's like a little red dot in the mini-map. I don't know what it was.
Boy!
Too bright. Maybe I should like go to sleep.
Whoa, hold up.
As I was doing earlier. So to like restart where I was and everything. Yes, go to sleep.
This ain't good.
Oh shit, the horse. Back. Well, some night. All I saw was a lion, I thought it was her. is fun.
Yep. Chicken. Dare. Run, stupid! Not this shit again. Shit.
Okay, one's right there. So I'm assuming a chance. Go check it out. Must be no one's home. No, honey, you took forever. Maybe it's like a different house that's in the swamp. Because this is part of the swamp area. I've never been here before. Or here. Or here. Yeah. Thinking maybe I go to this area. I'll talk about it. And maybe I'll have this little lamp. It's dark.
Yep.
I wonder if I can steal from them.
Yeah.
Well, I'm trying to complain. Yeah, it's just dark. There's light. Okay.
Easy.
A bad habit of running things over with a vehicle or horse.
Won't take long, boy.
Reading the fish names? I like them. I mean, why'd you guys name them after berries? Like strawberry and blueberry and etc. Aww. other Easter eggs in this game.
Okay, boy.
Or just this.
Idiot. Slow it up.
I'm gonna take this little stupid thingy off the map. It's a lot. Yep. I know there's like aliens and vampires in here. Speaking of which, I found two of those little vampire thingies.
Yeah. What's the commotion?
You a loon or something? This night folk country.
Night folk? I can look after myself.
Okay.
Maybe you should clear out though.
Do you think it'll be at? Like further down the road? Or?
I'm so troubled by things in the night.
Next to a river. Honey, there's like multiple rivers. There's the Campanasus River? Like this kind of river? There's a swampy area river?
And I would, it's just, they on my property. Hey, would you help me get them off? I pay you for your troubles.
You pay me, huh? Maybe. Wanna show me where this place is? We'll see.
All right. Let's go. Hey, it's just over there. You good man, partner.
Between the B and the Y. I mean, the B and the L. Between the B and the L.
like down here? Being the L. Blue water. No. Hello?
It's blue water between the blue, the B and the L on the left side.
Hello? Yeah?
Between the blue, the B and the L on the left side.
This side?
Yeah. No, 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 no. You were just, you're just right on top of it. It's like, you know where it says marsh?
Yeah? Oh. Like up here, right there.
Hold on. Yeah, it's between the B and the L, but slightly down more mid.
Okay.
So you'll see. So that's one of the Easter eggs right there. The one that you encounter. I'm trying to figure out.
Hang me up on a hardwood hammock.
What the hell that is.
Come on in.
Apparently
that was a... Hold on, let me see. Actually,
you can go
first person. Oh, you want to get my horse?
You coming or what?
That lady that you encountered was the night folk.
Mm-hmm.
So don't trust the night folk people. So I see you're following this dude. He's probably going to lead you to his friends and they might ambush you, I think. But that lady that was crying, that was one of the night folk. Go to that marker or whatever.
Okay.
Do you have the binoculars, man?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, I'll let you go.
Okay.
Say bye.
Goodbye. It's definitely a trap or something. I don't know. If I was like looking, there's like no houses nearby. Dude, why do you keep stopping? Keep going.
Look at that. He fresh. See what I mean? This night folk work.
Mm-hmm.
I knew this fella. Good fella. Didn't deserve this. Now come on.
Walk all over him. I'm sorry. That's disrespectful.
More damn bats.
You just scared the fuck out of me.
Slow down. Hey. Poor feller on the tree been here for years. You think it's bad being a dead feller on a tree? It's worse when you're a live one with a stick through you. Lamps out. They might not speak, but they sure can see. Now, look out here. There's gators.
What a... What a place to make your home.
It's nice, ain't it?
I mean, he knows what I hit into the floor. Dude, was I just at this house? Myself with a fucking fire blow earlier.
Okay. I got something for you now.
How are you doing?
Why not?
Give me a moment. Honest?
Hi, Michael.
Here you go, partner.
Thank you. That was good. It's tiring.
What is
How's the movie?
Smart trash?
No, that's some of the good stuff right there.
What is it? Weed?
You're good man, mister. Damn decent.
Like this.
Hold on. I was like that. Huh? And then I went. And it scared Thomas. It scared me. Dude, he's gonna buck out of me. There's like itty bitty frogs. You are putting a gun on me.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I mean, this poor guy probably might be defending himself in like the night.
Let's go, boy.
Okay, now I gotta go to that thing. Oh, how far is this? Just picking flowers. Not gonna use an earth herb. Dude, it's foggy as balls over here. I'm trying to give up on looking for that lady. I need to go down to the right. Just in this area, nothing but here but swamp. See anything. Well, that's what the problem is. It's like 5 in the morning. I saw this one Easter egg. Not Easter egg, more like a thing. Oh, this is close to way down. Around this area. I think. Like the Braithwaite Manor. There's this one girl that's like locked up in a porta potty. Or outhouse. This is Rhodes. Up here is supposed to be like the Braithwaite Manor. Let me turn around. Thank you.
porta potty. She's trying to kick me. Really? Give me a second.
For the love of God!
Don't fret. The law is charged.
Fucking bullshit. I was gonna loot her. Well, I don't know who's gonna die. Fuck it. Just leave. Leave the skin here. Leave the skin here. Leave the skin here. Leave the skin to see what the closest place is at. It's probably probably far fucking away. Yep, far fucking away. I'm gonna take a stagecoach. Earlier, while you were getting your fishies, I upgraded, not upgraded, well, I say, like, changed my horse's hair.
Good morning to you.
Really? Why can't I go in there? I think because it's locked. Yeah, something's locked. Doesn't go in there. Yeah. Check away some money. What? Guess I gotta do my long journey to him.
Good morning to you, sir. What is the issue?
Okay, I Nelly.
Yeah. Not a smart move to travel alone.
You put the fuck on me?
There we go. Let's go, boy.
Foggy over there.
Hey, hey.
That was weird.
It's an interesting way of putting it, Seamus.
No doubt. I do interesting very well. It's trusting I don't do so well.
Oh, please. I know how to work with good people, Seamus, and I work in the right way.
Well, they all say that. I never met an idiot that called himself one.
Arthur, this is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Prospective new partner,
sure.
If he likes this.
Liking ain't the problem. Trusting is, as I said. Keep your voices down. I don't want my boss hearing. This is a sideline.
Of course. Look at us. Honest as the day is long.
Exactly.
I tell you, let us prove ourselves.
Prove ourselves?
I'll be doing this little mission.
To this clown? What you talking about?
Good day, Hosea. Good luck with your business dealings.
Listen, he's rough and ready and quick with his tongue, but I swear you can trust him and trust me.
I'm an old man.
You're not old, Seamus.
I'm old enough, and you know why I ain't dead.
You don't trust idiots.
Exactly.
We're not idiots. Let us prove it to you.
Okay. I'll tell you what.
Arthur.
Old Bob Crawford and his boys just bought a beautiful stolen stagecoach from upstate. It's in their barn. Now you go get that, and then we can work together.
Who's old Bob Crawford?
An acquaintance of mine.
So you want us to take out your competition?
Well, he's not just an acquaintance, but a cousin by marriage. I also want to see if you boys got what it takes. Now you survive that.
Where is he?
Well, he's in a farmhouse just northwest of here called Carmody Dell. It's just up the train tracks as you're heading up towards Fort Wallace. There's also some money in that house, but that's your business, not mine. But don't kill nobody. Folks know we ain't intimate no more, and they'll know it was me.
But you're fine with us robbing your cousin.
By marriage. And yes, I'd love it.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin.
By marriage.
You heard the man. Let's go rob his cousin. By marriage.
Really?
Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
You're the one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Boo! Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now. Scared of him?
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. There's the house. I see the barn in the back. Stagecoach. Coach has to be in there.
Itchy.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
You see anyone?
Nope. Okay. I reckon we could do it now. Sneak in, I'll get the coach. You can try the house. Or wait until morning, when I'll head over, distract them by putting on a little show. While you sneak into the house, find what you can, and then get the stagecoach. What do you think?
Let's do it now.
All right. I reckon we're ready. Let's go. Maybe take a peek through the windows before you go in. Make sure it's all quiet.
Stupid. There's a poor fellow that blasts his fucking head out.
Get on, Arthur. We don't have time to mess around here. Let's get out of here before the law shows up.
You idiot.
Shit, there's a man coming. Just play it cool. He might not know the situation here. Damn it, he's going for the law. Do something.
I was gonna go confront him. Just reset the whole stupid mission. It was stupid.
Oi, come here. Can I play after another hour?
Yeah, you can play after I'm done with the mission.
Okay. We'll play another one. I'm one.
This is Seamus. He's our new partner.
I ain't no such thing.
Perspective.
So I like this game so far.
It's hilarious.
Really?
Really. Lead the way. He said the place is just northwest of here.
Me?
The other one who's been out gallivanting around here.
That's what you call it. Well, clearly you've recovered from your bear encounter.
Could have played that better, couldn't you?
Thought you wanted me here to show some strong arm. That's usually how it goes.
Yes, but you know how this works.
Come on, Hosea. That feller's a joke.
And that's why he's perfect. He won't cause us any problems. A safe spot to fence wagons and coaches? That's easy money for us.
I guess you're right.
Come on, it's not like he's asking us to rob a bank. If the two of us can't steal a stagecoach from Seamus's old crooked cousin by marriage, we should hang up our hats now.
Hold. So what's the story with that Emerald Ranch? You find out anything else?
A little. Owner's a nasty type by all accounts. Seamus is sure scared of him.
That's not saying much.
Something strange about the place. Used to be a saloon there, general store. Now it's all closed up, but they seem to have money.
Sounds worth a look around.
For sure. Seamus also mentioned the rancher's daughter a couple of times. How he used to see her around all the time, but now she never leaves the house. Probably just sweet on her.
That what you call finding out a little?
Once he opens up, seems Seamus does like to talk.
Hopefully not too much.
Hey, let's keep it down now. We must be close. That must be the place up ahead. We should go on foot from here. Let's see what we're dealing with. Come on. Barn in the back. Stagecoach has to be in there.
I like how we're going to do this during the day.
Okay, let's take a quick look at the place.
Anyone around?
Yes. Okay. I reckon we can do it now. I'll head over, distract him by putting on a little show while you sneak into the house, find what you can, then get the stagecoach. Or wait until nightfall. Sneak in, then I'll get the coach. You can try the house. What do you think?
Let's wait.
Okay, let's go.
Sure.
You go into the house. I'll go find this wagon.
Heart. Left. My dumbass actually pressed right. Thank you.
Get on, dear boy.
No, of course not.
Nicely done. We got everything we needed.
And I'm pretty sure they never even knew I was there.
This way. Less problems, the better right now. Just need to
tell it to Michael, your favorite.
And it's a good night's work. So what were you able to lift from the house? Hey,
like,
slow it down.
Found some money stashed away. Must be a few hundred.
Like Michael and his graves.
Not bad at all.
Yeah. This was easier than hunting a 1,000-pound grizzly anyway.
No doubt. I won't forget that in a hurry.
I'm looking forward to your retelling of that one around the campfire.
It wasn't the first time Mr. Matthews had stared death in the eye. And as usual, he did not flinch.
Exactly. How long you think we're gonna stick around here for?
Not sure. Until we can't, I suppose. It feels like we're starting to get back on our feet, slowly but surely. Just need to keep at it. Dutch has a new money chest stashed in a safe spot away from camp, but it's a long way from being full.
I hope it's not stashed in town like we did in Blackwater.
You're gonna crash if you don't slow down. Hello, Seamus. We met your cousins.
How was it?
Fine. Nice people.
Park that thing in here. Quickly. Nice work, Jose.
It was mostly Arthur. Like I said, coarse but competent.
Here.
Thank you.
If you find any other coaches that need selling, I'll see if I can offer you for them. But discreet.
Be like, wait, what?
You know, of course.
I'm heading back to camp, I think. You coming?
Wait. Except.
Sure.
I think I'm going back with him to camp.
Oh, I stuttered in that bullet. He's made me draw my own jaw. It hurt.
Alright, let me see your finger, buddy. Your other finger. Your other finger. You're a big baby.
Ooh. Touch my arm now. Draw me.
No, of course not. That'd be silly.
Why are you smacking my arm?
Your arm's tender.
Keep on doing it.
Give me a second.
Okay.
How much money you have so far, Bernard?
Not enough.
Let me see.
Dutch, I don't want to talk to you right now.
Hold still! Pearson said he's short a little meat for the pie.
Stop it! This ain't funny!
Oh, I disagree. Now, why are you so afraid of a pair of gelding tongs? I thought you were the horse
you
expert.
A
stew without good meat is no stew at all, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, all right, go
sure.
on.
Might as well make some
it
money.
It ain't like you've got balls anyway.
Thank you.
Listen to me.
the complaints. You will die the most painful death imaginable, and that's this. The slow realization that you would rather be dead than have to listen to her crap for a moment longer. And if you knew you could kill her and get away with it, you would. Trust me on that.
$8.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Officer!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging him.
Here's open. Arthur.
What?
Who brought this on himself?
You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the hardened side? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them, Micah knew, drank some more.
And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get them? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
If you say so, Arthur.
Here we are. Work, pal.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
Don't be drunk.
Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
You leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last...
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh, you got these ass nice.
Oh. That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you? Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Sorry, no, no.
Lenny, where are you? You know which way my friend went?
Afraid I don't know.
Lenny?
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister!
Yeah! Shut your mouth, mister!
Where's the penis? There's nothing there! Oh my god, this is like the longest time. Where did I pee? Where's... Oh. You don't have a penis. Oh shit. Why is everything like that? He's looking at you.
Found you, Lenny.
Lenny? Maybe you should switch to water, my friend.
Lenny!
How many have you had, pal?
Lenny, I'm a boy.
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
There you are, Lenny.
Lenny? What are you talking about?
Wait a second. Lenny has boobies!
I've been looking all over for you, Lenny.
Do I look like a Lenny to you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Lenny. Stop soaping off on me.
Lenny, go away. You're drunk.
Lenny!
Oh,
Lenny! You bastard! Oh, Lenny!
Oh. Arthur, what are you doing?
You're a good friend to me, Arthur.
Cheers. Cheers. Not you again.
What the fuck is this game? Retarded. He looks thirsty.
Oh.
Why is my health all low? What the fuck was that?
Excuse me, Barton. Where's that horse got to?
Just right up this fucking mountain. I'm all breath. I'm like,
you seem kind of worried.
Of course I'm worried.
What about?
The world's changing. You and I see that now. Our time is pretty much past. They don't want folk like us no more. It's their rules will be damned with you. No more outlaws.
just being hunted.
I like how she's just like, I'm uncomfortable with this conversation.
We went and made our choices a long time ago. So I guess we gotta pay for our sins.
Oh, Arthur. What a sad world we live in.
Yeah, she's actually really pretty.
Oh, I ain't sad, Mary Beth. Just realistic about what's coming. But I can't kill an animal needlessly. I don't know.
Needlessly? Nigga!
Arthur. Oh, Arthur. You're the only one of these fools knows just how lost he is.
Killing animals needlessly.
Ain't that the truth? Ain't that the truth?
Too serious. I need you to help Herr Strauss.
I've been working hard, Dutch.
I know. And I know Strauss's business is not too glamorous, but it pays. Please, son, for me.
Okay. Jack, are you sick?
A little bit, but...
Okay, good.
Okay, fuck you too. He just walked right off. You little son of a bitch.
Favorite uncle.
Have a seat and a swig, Arthur.
Well, at least you're a happy drunk.
Happiness is important, Arthur.
Morning, Dave.
Morning, Arthur.
You look fine.
Okay, Arthur.
Well, don't let me interrupt the beauty routine.
Sorry, ain't much company right now.
I actually haven't ran into any cougars yet.
This camp could do with a few improvements. What?
Buck antlers. I donated some. Patient did not have how many? So I need to donate buck antlers, elk antlers, and a perfect goat hide. Two of them.
Thanks, Mr. Pearson.